Box is a reliable, easy-to-use, and secure online file storage, so your business might be using Box as your main cloud storage. Your organization's sales team are probably using Salesforce. Salesforce is the leading and most popular CRM solution on the market. However, with all clients' important information stored in Salesforce, how can you share this information with your colleagues who are using Box? How can you securely back up your Salesforce to Box? Is there a way to easily upload important business presentations from Box to Salesforce? Here is where cloudHQ can help you. cloudHQ is an all-in-one solution for your organization. cloudHQ offers a superior, easy-to-use document and file management cloud service that ensures that the data in Salesforce and Box are in sync and can easily be shared. Here is a short demonstration on how important information in Salesforce is easily backed up into Box by cloudHQ. You have made changes to your sales lead information in Salesforce, and you need to immediately share this with your other business associates who don't have Salesforce licenses. Simply save your work in Salesforce, and cloudHQ will magically take care of the rest. The full report of the account is automatically uploaded into Box and can be viewed and shared via Box. Here are short instructions on how to set up your cloudHQ to sync Salesforce with Box. Go to cloudhq.net. Click on Start Free Trial. The sync wizard will appear. Click and drag the Salesforce icon to the empty box on the left. You will be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account and you will be forwarded to the Google page. Log into your Google account and click on Accept. You will be redirected back to the cloudHQ page with a pop-up congratulatory message for your successful account creation. Click on Add Salesforce to add your Salesforce account. From here, click on Allow to authorize cloudHQ access to your Salesforce account before being redirected back to the cloudHQ sync wizard. Choose a Salesforce folder you want to sync. For this case, let us select the root folder and click on Select. In the next step, click on and drag the box icon into the empty box on the right. Add a new Box account by clicking on Add Box. Log into your Box account and you will be forwarded to allow cloudHQ access to the account. Select a folder you want to sync with or click on Create Folder to create a new folder. For now, let us create a new folder. Name it something like Salesforce Sync. Then continue with the Sync Wizard by selecting your newly created folder and pressing Select. And finally, complete the Sync Wizard by clicking on Synchronize Continuously. cloudHQ will continuously and automatically copy your documents and files between Box and Salesforce. There's no need for any other costly backup or licenses, and you don't have to be logged in for the process to happen. Everything is done automatically in the cloud. CloudHQ, sync your cloud.